Right now I'm in the airport, JFK in New York. I'm leaving CSW 58 and all our advocacy work that we did here in the US.
I would say that is one thing, both positive and negative. And that is the way the people who participate at CSW look at alcohol. The negative part is the decision makers do not acknowledge alcohol as a risk factor to gender equality. Then it comes to violence against women, and it comes to non-communicable diseases, and it comes to HIV. They want to take distance from that. And what is positive is that there are many people who, when we lift the question, come to us and really appreciate it that we lifted it, and they also express their experience, their own experience in their work, that alcohol is an obstacle for their goals they want to achieve, whether they work with violence against women or with HIV. So it's both. Hunger for our material, the booklets that IGT NTO movement together with IGT International and Forward have printed or prepared. HIV and alcohol and Cheers to Family are really popular. People just grab them when they see them. Next is to follow up on all the contacts that we have created, to work even harder with alcohol as an obstacle to development, especially now to gender equality, to lift the topics even more in different forums. And step up the work, as women are under the attack from alcohol industry.